and see what we can find. You sure that
it's in here on the top floors? How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first.
Look at that. Got the whole place custom.
It's like a fortress. Easy way in.
I admit nothing.
Sniff the person. Send it back to Wi-Fi.
Good thing it doesn't take much time for this shit, man. To update these machines.
Don't worry about it.
Lived here?
Right here.
There. The IP address of that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
Shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little... always came running when you hollered for him, right? It always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it cost me business. You think's gonna win? You and business.
Yeah,
Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you stolen my guest. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chick, how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guest, my guest. Listen, we'll talk out at the office.
Stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot between the eyes.
F*** your cock and suck my lucky charm. It's stoked.
Yo, it's a
how you could get on the counter. Never mind that room. Even the security doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, he's gonna go.
Just like that. And why should he help?
I'm betting a mistake away from the head. Makes that mistake, be recording. Nothing like Black Moon's tune.